This time, the plan is to build a magnet skateboard. It's for John Hill. John said in a video,
one thing that I've been trying to build is a magnetic skateboard.
I can do that. The board here, metal plates, magnets in the shoes. Take a second to look at the shoes. Basically, these are my 9.5s. Eventual shoes I'll use are these. These are nice and flat on the bottom. Shout out to Alex Harris for giving me these for free. Follow him on Instagram, at aharris. Great photographer. Should work. I'm trying to figure out this steel. I bent the metal.
Really embraces the deck.
Now, do more of the shoes. Ooh, a little breezy. Okay guys, so we're just doing the final touches on this board before we paint it.
I'm on the new shoe. Thank you. new shoe.
Here is the board so far.
Basically in the middle here, it'll say Weisz cracks X John Hill X.
You know, like collab thing. I'm actually packing to go home from college right now. I've been working on this board over spring break. I just really have to pack this camera. If I have a final picture, I'll stick it right over here right now. I will see you guys later.